Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. So yeah, well last episode we killed a giant cyclops pig thing. I don't know where it came from. I didn't have any arrows, so I couldn't shoot it in the eye. It was a battle. Oh, also we found a big gay dude made out of a tree. He was nice. He expanded our inventory slots. But only two. If we want more inventory slots, we gotta go find him now. At the forest. I don't know if that's some kind of code or something. Yeah, this is where we kill the pig. And now we're gonna go try to find Impa. Impa? Impa? Impa. We're gonna go find her. Finally. About time. Now if I remember where my horse is. Okay. What? What's over there? Huh. Fishes. I'm not gonna lie, I want to jump. You know what? You only live once. That was fun. Yes, yes, you're not for us. Ow! Not a bear. Yep. What the hell is that thing? That stupid ogre is just gonna kill me. What sounds good? No, that's too much. No, that's too much. Cold resistant. Nope, that's too much. Let's just use this one. Eat. God damn. Nick, could you stop? Hey guy. Hi. Oh, I gotta kill you. Oh, come on, man. I don't wanna kill you. I don't wanna kill you. You seem like a fun little guy.
Okay.
Are you okay, Link? Do I have any cold resistance and hot heat? No. Shit, I'm almost dead. Damn, that was an ordeal. He's getting all kinds of things. Okay, now where am I supposed to go? I really shouldn't have fallen here. Where am I? Okay, I just gotta cross the river, climb the thing. And we're back on track. No. So peaceful in the night. Ha ha. Oh. Oh, that's gonna be a pain. There's nothing behind waterfalls in this game. I just go up to waterfall. I'm just playing about waterfalls all the time. This is what I do. How big is this waterfall? Eh, it's not that bad. No. Son of a bitch. Try this the other way. Thank you. just have to go explore and then. Now I'm all the way down. My horse is all the way over there. And then we got this. Trying to go the other way. Back at the bridge. Horse. He can't hear me. Stupid horse. Now is the perfect time to use my amigos. Maybe not. Yep. Ooh, Spike Buckle Spear. Inventory is full, of course. Can I get on top of him? No, I cannot! Some experience handling dangerous items like bombs. It's not a high quality ore around here, and bombs can be used to mine it quickly. Plus, there will be a cool explosion. Mm-hmm. Just don't set the bombs up near me, okay? Oh, I did talk to you before. She said to mine. Kakariko Village! Finally, a lot of time! Yeah. recover. I'm sorry, but I seem to be have twisted my ankle. Let's see here.
Oh.
I'm sorry you had to see me like that. Where did you get that object? Probably hanging on your waist. Well, you see, it's kind of a long story, so I'm not gonna tell you. I don't know you like that.
Ah.
Yes, I see. A Sheikah Slate is a symbol. It means you are the hero of legends. So there are few who know of such legends anymore. But we Sheikah have been waiting for you for a very long time. Please, before all else, I must insist that you be with our leader, Lady Impa. Where is she? Okay, Lady Impa's house is below Lantern Falls, just over there.
Oh.
In any case, it was a real honor to meet you. Heh, I suppose you're used to that, having lived as long as you have. I know what it's ever said after me before. It's not that one. It's a shiny over there. Okay, first of all, yeah, I'm gonna open my amigos thing. You know what you did. Nice. Inventory is full, of course. I'm gonna drop. Nice. Okay. Party. Fortified pumpkin, an extremely tough pumpkin raised in village fields when cooked that doesn't manifest itself by considerably upping defense. Electric suffling, its medicinal plant grows abundantly in the wooded desert. Spectrum fibers conduct electricity, which will increase your electricity resistance by 15 degrees. Neat. Oh, oh. Kill my fish. Armor porgy. This porgy's body is covered in armor heart scales. It comes in the scales when cooked in the dish. Fortify your wounds and the body with your defense. Hey. Give me some. Night's bow. Since this person has. Yeah, I dropped some trash outside. Is that okay? Can I go to your stuff? Nope. Nobody home. Hey, what's up? Huh? Do you need something? I've seen you around here before, but there's something so familiar about the face of yours. Yeah, we met when you were a child. Oh, yes, I remember that. It was long ago when the calamity hit, but you looked just like the swordsman who was trying to stop it. That was me, dude. Say what now? You're really the same swordsman from way back when? Yeah? Young people these days sure do like their jokes. If you were really that noble swordsman, you'd have the legendary blade, the sword that seals the darkness. You see, the thing about that swordsman is, he carries swift carrots instead of a blade. He strengthens his body with a diet made entirely of swift carrots. And he tempers his soul with the sweet aroma of swift carrots too. That's what my grandfather used to say anyway. So I suggest you stop joking around all the time and instead have a carrot and try to be more like the swordsman. Oh, thank you.
Oh.
Looking for carrots, you can buy some over at my old lady's shop. If you want to be struggling like that legendary swordsman, come to my place when the day is done. Thanks, dude. Let's go to your house. Show me the money. Is that a frog? Yeah, these people have no valuables. That's what that is. Tell it next try. Let's do it. Placed in this box, I'm aware that I'm selected in the Great Calamity, coming into contact with one who will hurt you. Look at my Nintendo Switch shirt. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Talonegg. I share with you my stuffs, but thanks. I read too slow. Shield of the Man's Eye. A small chicken made shield is designed to intentionally decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense. And of course, my inventory is full. I'm gonna drop that one. Oh, nice. This is just full of chests. Eightfold Blade. Single-edged sword treasure to the Shika tribe, forged using ancient technology, it's just maybe among the sharpest conventional weapons that remain. Oh no, I know what this means. It means I'm about to fight somebody, doesn't it? Yes, yes. And I'll use what you give me. I knew it. Use a side hook to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that you can use to strike back. IHOP. Crucial skills, not proceed. Superb ruin from the ashes of Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb. Okay, now that we did this, we're gonna get an upgrade. Should I get a heart? Or should I get a stamina? I don't know. I still have so little hearts. The enemies are getting stronger. Never mind. stamina is running out so fast too. What the hell? Is he still flying there? Yeah, and that's a big no-no. Allowing you to perform more actions before getting tired. That's it. I regret that decision. That is not anything. Let's just get out of here. Let's go back to where we were. I thought it was gonna give me a full circle. I'm just gonna do hearts for a while till I get 10. That is open for business every day of the year. Oh my, look at that face. You are totally my type. Hi. Damn. Oh, you have a shikas laid on your hip. I'm so hip. Wait. Huh? A shikas laid? Isn't that like an incredible thing that only incredible people can have? I'm not sure what this all means, mister, but it seems you're a great deal more important than you appear. And she thinks I'm cute too. Need some new clothes? Welcome to Enchanted, my high-end boutique. By the way, the stealth chest guard over there is highly recommended. While you wear it, the footsteps are nearly silent, so it's perfect for hunting and stuff. Oh, come on. No! The thing is blinking. Why didn't anybody tell me? Alright, I'll fix this. Configure. That is not nice. How long was it blinking like that? Still blinking? Go back to that. Is that better? Okay. That looks right. It's serving for hunting and stuff, but it offers very little defense. Small price for the extra stuff. Okay, so did I talk to you? Here's part of a specially curated Cleary collection. Please take your time looking around. Cleary collection? The Cleary collection is a high-end collection curated by me, Cleary, but of course. I personally selected each and every item from Cleary's in my fullest fashion sense. It's highly recommended. Each item has its own unique features and abilities, so take a good look. You need something else? Go on, ask me anything. Bye. Come back anytime. That'll be 60 rupees. A hoop woven using traditional Hyrulean methods. It's made from a sturdy material to protect travelers from the harsh sun and weather. I'll take it. That will look good. Okay, I'm a Hyrulean tunic. A common garb that achieved widespread popularity in Hyrule, particularly among travelers. The slight, sturdy fabric doesn't let me move it. It costs 120 rupees. What a steal. Thanks, take good care of it. Quick. What pants do I have? Hyrulean trousers? I already have those. That's a shame. What's wrong? You don't like it? I already have them, lady. Don't you see me with them on? Well, how about that? Stealth mask. May look like a regular claw mask, but it was made using secret crafting techniques to suppress the noise seriously up close. Perfect for sneaking around. 500 rupees. Why, how much is that? 700. How about you? I should get out with these ties and then leave. Hey, lady, buy my stuff. I wanna sell. Okay. Bring some of my stuff from the outside. I must have to take a look at what you've collected, so come back if you ever want to sell anything. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna buy your stuff. That look cool. Okay. Quick. Nah, it looks super good like that. Okay. That one. Yeah, that looks right. How about this? Yeah. That's cool. There's like a whole outfit there. Thanks, lady. Alright. Yeah, I got all your stuff. Hey, relax. Is this your friendly neighborhood hero? Hey, kids. Mommy. How are you doing, kid? Must stay awake, go to father's home. Coco must stay awake. Aww. Cute kids. Wait, did I miss anything? No. Come, horse.
Hi.
I already got all of them, lady. Don't you see me wearing them? I'm not gonna talk to you yet. What you doing? That's not bad actually. Are you sorry to bother you, but are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in such a beautiful landscape. Just between you and me. I hear there's a great fern fountain somewhere near this village. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. Aesthetics aside, they also say the place can possess some kind of mysterious power some people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. These villagers never leave the safety of their village, so travelers like me are treated with suspicion. But I won't give up. Oh, and if I manage to find out anything, I'll be sure to let you know. Thanks, guy. How the hell is it? Let us pray. Conquer the shrines and plunder the spirit worlds. I can offer you great power. Even though you have four spirit worlds. Seek out the shrine, scatter across Hyrule, and face more challenges. Once you have claimed four spirit orbs, return to me. Well, that's more convenient than walking all the way to the Temple of Time or whatever. Hey, guys. Ah, it's hard to see a young lad like you in a village like this. You aren't part of the Yiga clan, are you? I'm not. I'm just pulling your leg. You look so serious. I couldn't put that goat here a bit. Yep. We can call this some who's fairly used to calamity and the Yiga clan. Let's just say that they don't take kindly to those who would stand against Ganon. Seems they're active again, ever since the big earthquake the other day. But don't worry, I don't think you're part of that awful Yiga clan. I can figure that much out just by looking at you. Please don't hold it against me. Here, take this in exchange. Oh, a pumpkin. 4 to 5 pumpkins are Kakariko Village's specialty. I put my heart and soul into every one of them. They're delicious. If you want more, I can give you some. Just stop by the fields and say hello. Nice. Man, the people here are so nice. The best defense is a good offense. Would you like to master the art of combat? Teach me. Wow, interesting combat too. Just what I expect from such a big fan of the legendary swordsman. The Shiki tribe has long excelled in legendary combat. There are quite a few secret techniques. I can't teach you all of them, but I think showing you just these few should be okay. Let's teach me focus. I'm facing an enemy in Pokemon, but always focusing on them. That's the most basic of the basics as far as good defense goes. Thank you. Let's just try a lot of different things to see what works for you. Got any other questions? Jump attack. You can cast a shockwave on the ground just by swinging your sword while you're jumping. The higher up you are, the more damage you'll do. However, if you're too high up, you'll be the one who takes the damage. Once you get the hang of this, it's quite useful for surprise attacks groups of enemies down below you. So just try a lot of different things. See what works for you. Sneak strike. What's with that? Just imagine little snitchers at our legitimate strategy. You sneak up behind your foe, and for the rest of you're there. Yeah. Try moving with a taste of steel or wood, depending on your weapon of choice. Got it? There will be no match if you sneak up on them. If you sneak up on them, since they aren't expecting the attack, you'll do more damage too. Sneak up. If you move while crouching instead of walking normally, you'll be a lot harder to detect. That's just for monsters either. That's what I do when I'm trying to sneak up on wild animals too. Let's just try a list of different things. Goodbye. Tell you the truth, I'd like to take that child thing at the village shrine and learn the secret art of offense. Well, no one knows the technique you need to enter the shrine. That's why I turn like this every day. Hey dude, it's open. I opened it. What examine? Should I in? Oh, it's a game. Let's go talk to the people. Where's the... Is that the elevator?
Ho!
Ha! Are you a guest? I suppose so. You scared me half to death.
Oh.
Well, the short elevator is 20 rupees. The subway is 40 rupees, I guess. Bye.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. You sleep great, though. You're right, probably right. I like this village.
Hi.
Welcome to Kakariko Village. Here we are blessed with the protection of the gods. That's why we have so many healthy, happy animals and an abundance of fine crops. Our products are locally grown, fresh and seasonal. Truly chose goods that bring something special to any recipe. Go grab one. Or are you here for something else? Have any recommendations? Recommendations? Let me think. Well, everything I sell, really. But if you want a specific, there's always soup carrots. My Mr. Grossum, they put Kakariko Village on the map. Actually, to be honest, there's one other crop Kakariko is known for. 4 to 5 pumpkins. I sell them here, but you see, my Mr. and the pumpkin farmer, they don't exactly get along. So if you want 4 to 5 pumpkins, you'll have to get some straight from Hawkins Patch. I want to cook.
Oh.
Just put some ingredients into the pot and cook them up good. You can use the wine outside if you like. Really, I don't mind. Thanks, lady. No, bye. Stop by anytime. Curious quiver. Oh, this is what I need. Hey, lady.
Yeah,
I can't remember the last time we had a customer here. The young folks in this village don't have much use for a boat. It's a thrill to see a young lad like you come into the shop. Well, don't mind me. Take time looking around. Farewell. Okay, you've lifted my spirits so high, I can barely contain myself. I even miss my husband at the moment. Just a tiny bit. Yeah, I know. Oh, okay.
Ah.
Take him off. That's fine. I want to sell some stuff. I want to sell. Come again? I'll take him off. I'll take them all.
Ma.
Hey, I'm just playing everybody's everything. Goodbye, lady. Oh, I see what you're doing right now. Hey guys, I did fight. Bye bye. I'm gonna take all your apples though. You there, who are you? How dare you trespass upon the symbols of the bone? Huh? Is that shaky slate? But that woman you are. No, it's not possible. Can it be? I'm on the side. What are you guys looking at?
Oh.
Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course we have heard of the ladies from Lady by herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. What? That is stupid chicken burning itself. Did I talk to you? Secret art. Long ago, a wise master known simply as a swordsman was enshrined right in this village, no less. It is said that if you overcome his trial, you will master the secret art of defense. However, no one knows exactly this trial entails. This is why I must stay diligent with my training, so that I am ready whenever this trial presents itself to me. Dude, go ahead. Lean, tell him. What's up? A man? Yeah. Is that? It's a Sheikah slate. Can you be the hero my grandma told me about? Oh, it's the same with Lane. It's not that I forgot. I'm just glad we're speaking. As for me, my name is Papaya? Oh, my name is Paya. Okay. Phew, I got it up. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been waiting for your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. Shushai, Master Link, you're very close to me right now. I just My grandmother is over here. What hurry there? Well, I have to do this because I saw. Hey! That human does have face quite unbecoming over here, like you. Just cover yourself up the system. There you go. Okay. Now I'll get dressed. She's not waiting. She doesn't even know I'm alive.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
No. What is the matter? You are looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes that lack the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name Impa. Nope. I see, so you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Here is Link. Please come a bit closer.
Oh.
100 years ago.
Oh.
Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's initial wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then, all alone she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess message. You're so old.
Oh.
However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I am afraid that burden may be too much to bear. While you're still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you're ready to receive the princess message, return to me. I'm ready. The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you, I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? I am. Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Oh.
Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount to you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise Kings to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
For the foretold arrival of Ganon, we strive to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that great mistake again, the princess left you these words.
Oh!
Free the four divine beasts. This is what she said. The four divine beasts? What the hell are you talking about? The four divine beasts are the ancient Shikan weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The Divine Beast Van Rudania, controlled by Derek of the Gorns. The Divine Beast Van Meddo, controlled by Rivali of the Rito. The Divine Beast Van Ruda, controlled by Mipa of the Sora. And the Divine Beast Van Noboris, controlled by Urbosa of the Gerudo.
Oh.
It will be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the Divine Beast to help him. You must infiltrate the Divine Beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about this Divine Beast can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. God damn it.
Yeah.
The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there. It seems to be your secret slate is not yet complete. The device princess will ever use your guide and also your memory. Now let's see. Someone in the research lab in Hatena Village might be able to help you. Hatena Village? Did anyone there?
Oh.
The location shining on the eastern edge is Hatena Village. It's a small village, one of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity. Lock mementos. I guess we're going over there. Your princess on that is the only hope, and Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. Hey, tell me something else.
Off?
Something wrong? Don't tell me to slip from your spine. Hyrule just awoke in Diamonds, suggesting that you must defeat Calamity again right at this moment. For now, she's focused on getting that broken Sheikah Slate fixed. Hurry to the research lab, we have Hatena Village. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you did just tell me all that. Do you have any more information? She can weapons with by the four chapters and got defeated. Okay. Alright.
Oh.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't mean to push that again.
Oh.
Tip, what time was that? I'll let you as many times as you need to. Oh shit, you just gotta tell me the story again.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal.
Alright, I heard that one before.
Oh.
Understood.
Yeah.
You're the only one who can save her. The only one who can save Hyrule. Now go. You must. I'm gonna go explore your house. She's 100-something years old, man. Pyrestar. This looks like Pyrestar. It seems she suddenly just started running in it. Read. Grandmother says she conspired with Prince Zelda and Auntie Pura 100 years ago. They decided to put a lone swordsman into a long sleep so as to prepare for a time that was foretold in legends. They never that swordsman is slick. Since then, Grandmother has been waiting for him to reappear after all this time. I had to pray that he awakens soon for the sake of Hyrule and for Grandmother's sake as well. Well, that's a boring diary. This journal of various worries. First page. Well, my wife left me today. The last thing she said to me was, "What's more important than cuckoos for or me? What's more important, cuckoos or me?" That's a trick question. I chose the cuckoos. The bowmaster. Next page. A painter unfamiliar to any of us has arrived in the village. He claims he's searching for the great fairy's fountain, but that's near where the village spirit protector resides. We must make sure the outsider doesn't learn of the location of the fountain or the two shrines near it. And everyone's father of two. Next page. That new guy in town looks like he really knows how to tune a boat. Hope he comes by and knocks an arrow for me. It's been way too long. Lonely arrow girl. Damn. Day in, day out, I'm outside barking people into the shop. I don't mind really. It's good money and busying myself helps to numb the pain. But the only thing that really helps me feel better is walking among the fireflies. Rather, we've now been asked to not walk around at night because it's dangerous. I don't know how I can cope with the fireflies without the fireflies. Strong shop girl. There is a precious heirloom that has been passed down through my family for generations. Recently, I've begun to hear voices telling me that the heirloom has an important destiny. It's going to happen soon. It makes me nervous, but I can feel it in my bones. Papaya. Stop reading. Okay. Bam. That's how you exit a room. Hey, girl. Sorry.
Ooh.
Better be awake. I ask you to wake me up. got. Hey, what's over here? Automatic doors and shit. Aw, you can't steal the carrots. Gossip more than a solid 3 meals a day. Tracy, of course, and anyone else reading this, I'm sure. Today's top gossip spot is the lover spawn. It says that those who find this spawn are sure to also find the true love. Sounds worthwhile to me. Tracy's recommendation 2.5 stars. Alright, bye. Sorry, my good man. I knew the moment I saw you. I had to figure out the one hit combination, and I'm head over heels for a fine slice of man that can use a bow. Well, hello to you too. So, how about it? Want to take out that bow and show me something for you? Sure. All you gotta do is light the torches by the goddess statue. Think you're up for the challenge? Where's the goddess? You already don't know about the goddess statue? It's by the spring in front of Lady Impa's home. I don't know who put it there, but it's been there forever. So are you gonna do it or not? You got it.
Ma!
I thought of a young hunk drunk, a boy just makes my day. Okay, alright. I got this. As soon as it stops raining, I got this.
Hi.
Bye.
Squirrel.
Iron shroom. Let's go talk to this lady again. Where are you at? Hey, there's a thing. Sugar Hurlum has been guarded by a tribe for generations. I must request that you may not touch it, even for an esteemed guest such as yourself. There are certain rules that must be respected. Psh, that's all. I don't remember you. Because you're so rude. Hey, girl. Oh, she's dreaming about me. Come on, baby, light my fire. I saw you. You were amazing. Boy, what a shot in the heart that was. I asked him to find Archie himself, but we're doing our part right now. This feeling has been so long. So.
Ma?
I'm so excited right now. Oh, thought it was something special to see back here. I took it in my thanks. Me?
Oh.
If only my husband hadn't become obsessed with cuckoos. I kept up with his archery skills, if only. Well, complete. Okay. I was gonna do it. Hey, I'm sorry, as you can see, we're completely sold out at the very moment. However, we can still buy things from you. Is there anything you'd like to sell? Farewell. I suppose we'll collect the archer. Fucking the name, I suppose. Archer, the whole she could try. Still thinkers of our silly cuckoos. He's completely lost his name and his mind, too. Sorry, he and I don't live together anymore, but the sight of you reminds me of him so much. Please don't mind me. I'm a charmer. Huh. I think I'm just gonna leave things here for right now, because I'm kinda tired. But this is the thing. I'm a guard. Anyway, thank you for watching. Share this video with your grandma and everybody. Thank you.